Hi, it's Monique Walker with RE/MAX Excalibur and the Monique Walker team, and I have my friend Troy Peterson with Fidelity Title, and he's helped me compile great questions that consumers have been asking him about real estate. Thank you so much, Troy, for doing that.
Well, it's a privilege to spend some time with you, really respect you and your business.
Thank you.
And so looking at these questions, not just from an industry insider perspective, but really as a consumer,
yeah.
What would be important to me as I'm looking to sell my house? And so these are some of the questions we're going to talk about.
All right, super, let's do it. Such a good question, and I totally appreciate that. And yes, you could probably do it yourself. However, the benefit and the value of having a realtor is that we can generate multiple offers, which then leads to competition, which then leads to receiving most likely $5,000, $10,000, $15,000, $20,000 above list price. So the reason why you want to use a realtor is because they're going to net you the most amount of money. We're not looking for just one contract. We're looking for many contracts, best terms, and just squeezing, you know, as much equity out of the property as possible. Sure. You know, that's a strategy. And I always tell my sellers, hey, there's two ways to sell a house. We can either price it at market value, get a ton of showings, which then leads to those multiple offers. Or we can price it high, get possibly less showings, which then helps your competition. And so then my question would be, do you want to help your competition or do you want more exposure on your house? So I'll always lean towards, let's price it right at fair market value, and then let me do our aggressive marketing so we can get as many offers as possible and get you the best price. So if you're curious to find out what your home is worth or looking to purchase a home, my team and I would love to help. Of course, call me, text me. We're here to serve you, and we'll see you next time.